what's up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here, guitarjams.com. I'm going to teach you a nice, pretty easy beginner version. Basically got one bar chord, and going to break it down for you right now. Always got a bunch of extra stuff that you can check out. Click the link below, but let's get to the lesson. All right, not too many chords. Also the original recording, the guitar is tuned a half step down, but I'm just in standard tuning. If you want to match up to the original recording, after you learn this, you can just tune each note down a half step to match up with the original. Okay, we're going to play this kind of G here. It's got the double, but you know, any kind of G you can do. I'm just kind of going down, up, down, up, down. And then I do an up, down, up before the next chord, so. And that, you know, it's optional. I kind of screwed that up a little bit. So that's the A section, or the first section. We've got a G chord, then a B minor chord, which is usually the first bar chord I teach a student. You bar that second fret, middle finger, ring, pinky. This looks like an A minor shape. Up a whole step, barred down, becomes B minor. A minor, B minor. So we've got G, that B minor bar chord. Then you've got C, one, two, do, C again to D. So if I were to just count, it'd be one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, on that D chord. So that's the verse. Then we have the pre-chorus, which is C for two, D for two. And you can pick it, one, two, three, four. I'm just strumming it, you know, one. So you've got C for two, D for two, G for four. So you got but then the next time starts the same way, so watch C two D two G two three four C one strum, D for one strum, C, let it ring out, into the chorus. And the chorus is pretty easy. So it's like G, 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 D, 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 C. So now let me play that whole thing all the way through. So here's the verse. G, 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 B minor, na, na, na. C, 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 D. We'll do it again. G, 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 B minor, yeah. C, 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 C. Next part, C, D, G, same thing, C, D, but now it's different, G, D, chorus. Hope you learned something. Please take care, and thanks for all the support. We'll see you in another lesson real soon.